Quick question for you. Can you imagine a 60 or 90-year-old woman doing Taekwondo? If you think that's impossible, follow us to Korogocho in Kenya to see how women of this age group are engaging in the sport. You know why? They are trying to learn fighting skills to enable them counter men who try to rape elderly women. Let's follow Primera Agbo's report.